Swear to God, this alt-tabbing, right-clicking bullshit discharges the weapon so gay. It's not good for what I want to do right now. So I'm sitting outside of Tulio and Yumami's base, waiting for them to come back. Got a little surprise at their front door. Trying to blow up that Ifrit they be riding in. Patience. Very patient man. Chances are they might hit that. The boring part of it. Sometimes it's well worth it. Just stalk your prey. Been blowing up their base, blowing up their vehicles for probably like the past month. so they'll probably be not too happy to see it's me if I kill them. But we'll hang out here for a while. We'll see how long we can wait them out. go to the waste trainer. By taking that car to sell it. And then they'll be back. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Patience is a virtue. Where did they go after they went to the waste trainer? Come on, guys, come back to your base. There we are. As my prey returns. So caught on me. coming morning. Back to your base. Make it easier on yourselves. back to your base. Shit. That means they'll be back on top of me soon. Boring, boring, boring. The boring part of playing Arma, or at least Exile. There's just three of you, and you know where the bad guys are, or at least their home is. pretty much crawl up to here and look right down into there, I think. Come on, where did you guys go? There we go. pistol. What the hell? Thank you. That's funny as shit. Son of a bitch. See, if you wait long enough, sometimes things happen. Now, the question is, where's the other asshole? See, all good things come to those that wait. Son of a bitch, you get a helicopter.